Hello, Kloni. Hey, how are you?
Fine,
how are you?
How's your trip to work?
Heavy before. Yeah. Eat every day.
Yeah. Yes. Usually 3 years.
Okay.
Thank you. Bye.
Thanks. Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Bye. Today, I'll be meeting my wife there. So, what is JAM actually? According to the website, JAM exists to bring together the entrepreneurial ecosystem in Malaysia to work with all the current initiative and agency to collaborate, to connect, and celebrate entrepreneurship in Malaysia.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you very much for being here for the, I think it's the fourth Let's Jam and Jam. My name is Dash. It gives me great pleasure to actually stand here and see so many young, not all young, but so many new faces. New faces, but you know, maybe you come for many events over and over again, I don't know. But every time I go to entrepreneurship events, I find new people with a glint in the eye, with this hope that, can I learn something? Can I take away something from these gatherings? It's really, really heartening to see.
Welcome the panel as well. We have Mastura from Nasi Lemak Project, Ganesh from Sarawak Industries, Pastor Elijah from Project V of Dignity of Church for Children, Andrew Young from 100% Project, and Amy Lam from the Batik. So to kick us off, maybe we'll start with Mastura.